Hey guys, Galactic the Beast, and welcome back to Terra Swoop Force, the map where we had to go underground. And today I'll try to finish the map, or maybe almost. And let's jump right into this. I'm almost at the last checkpoint. Whoa! How did I just do this? Oh no, I'm gonna die here. Yep. Okay. Okay, this should help with the lag. This took a long time to build this one. Oh, and nether portal. He's the first person to get user. Haha, very funny. The other way was better. The Galactic is blasting off again. Ping! It's a bit too speedy for me. I don't have time to check what is going on. Wait, what? I didn't touch it. Whoa! Come on! I had it! Maybe if I go in F5 mode, it will help me. Whoa, it's raining hard outside right now. Oh no, not this way! I love the music. I think Elytra is one of the best features of 1.9 and 1.10. Because it just has a new feeling to be able to fly in Minecraft in survival mode. And even in creative or adventure or all those stuff. Oh! And too many crab bodies. Nice SpongeBob reference? Thank you. What? What? How did I do it? Take it slowly. Very, very slow. That's not slowly. Slowly is good, but not too slowly, because you're gonna die. Did I just see a secret way? Finally, in the nether. No, don't die, no, please. This is so hard. No. Also, from the Elytra, it's when you are flying, you're not just straight up like if you were walking. You're actually in an angle. And I discovered, I think it's kind of a glitch. If you are flying and you go underwater while flying, you'll stay in an angle and you will keep flying. So you're like flying underwater. I wanted to do like to go. Wait. I wanted to dive in and do woohoo. Well, Elytra is not really flying, it's more like gliding, but it's cool. Oh, too fast, too furious, like one of the death messages. What? How did I just do that? This day, but I am only one person. I am actually gonna do this part off camera because it's too hard. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode, and if you liked it, punch that subscribe button in the face, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.